Yeah, Jenna, a lot of turnover on this Bulls roster for the UB men's basketball team as they have to replace three starters and the sixth man of the year. But they also have to replace their head man, and they found it in Jim Weitzel, someone in-house who was an assistant here at UB for four seasons, including two MAC championships under Nate Oates, and he slows it down a little bit more at practice than Oates did, but part of that is because this team is so young.
You know, we've got a lot of new guys and new faces, so probably we need to do a stop practice more than we did last year. These guys, you need to be a little more visual learners, slow down a little bit, and let's make sure we got this drill right or this coverage right.
Now, the leadership in this locker room, no doubt, comes from the backcourt. Javon Graves and Devontae Jordan, two returning starters, both at guard. And the experience that they have is something that they want to use to help not just the backcourt, but the entire team as they gear up for this year's campaign.
We know what's going on, and we know how we played and what the coach is looking for. So, you know, with our front court being experienced, you know, that helps a lot.
Well, the Bulls have an exhibition game against Damon College in just a few weeks, and they open their regular season against Dartmouth on November 8th. From Alumni Arena, Adam Unger, 7 Eyewitness Sports.